Empowering women, empowering us, first of all, to say no, especially to gun violence or to be a partake of carrying guns, having guns, storing guns, just say no. And so I work at the Hope House, a recovery women's program in Redwood City, and I'm one of the on-call staff. And so I am so excited to go back to be able to tell them, just, you know, share with them how important it is for us to stand up for women and to really do what's right. So, and to be able to help stop the gun violence.